power doesn't need to be seen. One of the things I've learned operating in the earth, in the circles that I've had the opportunity to see roll, high level money people and so forth, the people who you think control things are actually puppets. Those who actually control, who have the real power, don't need you to know that they have the power. Because when you know you have the power, I don't need to tell you I have the power. Now, let me flip that. For those of us who are walking in the spirit, when you know you have the power of God, I don't care if you invite me up to the front or not. I know who I am. I don't need to be saved. It's more important that the gospel goes forth and people get saved. I don't have to be the one that people see God using to make that happen, because I know what is in me. When you are secure in who you are, I don't care how you see me. Power, the most effective power, is a power that's unspoken. You're just moving about in it. Jesus moved in it because he is power. And those who don't want to believe will demand signs from you. Who are you? Now, I done all this stuff, and you're still asking me for a sign. I'm not going to do one thing that you ask because you don't believe anyway.
BGI is live every week.
And together, iron sharpens iron, as your word says.
By GodInspired.org.
So I said, Lord, thank you for growing me up to not forsaken the assembly of rooted Bible believers.
BGI, bringing the gospel of Jesus Christ to you live every week, Wednesdays at 6:30 p.m. Central Standard Time and Sundays at 10:30 a.m. Central Standard Time. By GodInspired.org. We're live. You can't make it here, but we can make it to you. BGI, reaching you where you are.
Hello, I'm Vincent J. McCaskill, Senior Pastor of By God Inspired Fellowship in South Haven. I would like to invite you to our new South Haven campus. We're located at 7065 Airways Boulevard. We're directly across from Regions Bank on Airways Boulevard at Goodman Road. I invite you and your family to come and worship with us on Sunday mornings at 10:30 a.m. and also for our midweek service, which is called Wednesday Recharge. We begin at 6:30 p.m. I hope to see you here. Welcome home.